The Maryland Renaissance Fair is here through October 25th. The girls and I decided to escape the casino and come act like queens. I don't know where we are. Can you understand this map? You can't come to the Renaissance Fair without having some mead. Huzzah!
Cheers!
Huzzah! And ding.
All right, guys, you're not working the festival. You're just here for fun. And I mean, look amazing.
Well, thank you.
How long have you guys been coming here and doing this?
About 7 years.
Yeah, I've been wearing armor here for close to 15, but it was very minimal when I started with it.
All right, and what puts this together? Like, how much work goes into that?
It depends on how much you make yourself. I made most of what I'm wearing.
Uh-huh.
There's probably about 200 hours that I put into making the mail.
Wow.
Sir Brian's, you can buy these things off the rack, so to speak, but they don't fit correctly until you tailor it yourself. So there's still a certain amount of work that has to go into it to make it fit correctly.
Hey, I'm gonna try and tackle this Jacob's ladder. Ah! Rebel Grove Village has so much to offer: food, drinks, entertainment, and even costumes. Dinner and show here at Medieval Times.